Martin Mendez, our bass player, he said, because I played some of these songs to him. He doesn't say much, really. He's not one of them that's going to talk your fucking ears off, you know. When he do, it's like serious, if you know what I mean. And he just turned to me and said, like, this is not what we should be doing. It's good, but nothing more. He said the stuff that I already knew. And that was a massive relief, because I was back to writing music and feeling it, loving it, if you know what I mean, having fun.